spoken.
Thank you.
Tem.
Okay.
About two to three weeks, they had a big flood in here, a pipe busted. So in about 2 to 3 weeks, when they get all the baseboards back on, we got to come in here and clean all these pews, 90 pews, and all the carpet. I'm gonna have to get one of my buddies. They said that we got the whole week to do it, so I may not need no help, but then I may decide to get some help because all these pews. Y'all see that? I dreaded the day we was gonna have to clean this carpet, all these chairs. I knew it was gonna come one day. They got that carpet came up right there. But y'all, we gotta clean all these pews. Oh my God. Look at that. All them. That is a lot of pews. 90. And all this carpet. Whew. I knew that day was gonna come one day. So, but guess what, y'all? I was just at my last house. And that pump, I'm gonna go ahead and just buy me a new pump. They keep playing with it, and it keep, it'll work some days. It just went out on me on my last house. I finished everything though, the carpet, all the upholstery. And when I got to the last room and the steps, it started going in and out on me, losing pressure. So I'm gonna just go ahead and buy a brand new one to put it on. But I can't go up there till Wednesday. So no more work till Wednesday. Well, I'm gonna dry clean my daycares tomorrow. But after I dry clean those, they, you know, you have to set appointments up now. So, can't do nothing till Wednesday. Well, all right, guys. You gonna say something?
Would you laugh? Hi.
She mad at me, y'all.
How's everybody doing?
Ever since we came back from our vacation, she been mad at me. I don't know what I did. You tell the steam team what I did.
What I did, steam team, what I did.
I guess y'all want to share that with y'all. Well, all right then.